Okay, so yes, this is it. Finally getting some stuff working. Alright, so now we're gonna be reacting to Polo G. Remember when we ran into his song Dime Breed? This is just something that's really on the startup channel. Anybody who likes this, yo. You're rolling, dude. Just keep rolling on. Oh, and also, this is being shot on my freaking iPhone, so bear with me. Alright. Let's get.
Real niggas is a dying breed, but I'm still maintaining. Made it out the hood, I still pop out on some gang shit. My day one niggas, them the niggas that I came with. Ain't no big homies, we just reckless gang banging. Don't get caught in the mix, cause this shit is very dangerous. Guess you want some clout, we gon' really make you famous. Skirt, 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 I.
So you already hear the bars he's dropping.
You watch me lane switch, if you ain't talking money, nigga, you don't speak my.
So yeah. It's just some things, it's awesome. His music is what I love listening to him. He's one of the best rappers in the game.
We grew up playing cops and robbers. I was never 12. They tried to warn us like we gon' see them heaven gates of jail. Free man, fuck the law, just got his letter in the.
I don't have normal recording stuff, so bear with me. It'll take me a little while to get
I'm all in the works, this shit don't never touch a scale. Was fighting petty cases, I couldn't even pay my bail. Now it's 30 on my wrist, I paid a stack for these Chanel's. I drew up a new game plan and bounced back from the mails. Made it through the storm, they ain't think that I was gonna prevail. Block up on my hip and this bitch got 30 shells. Just look at us, we lost it, pussy nigga, can't you tell? Lewuski lost his brothers, he gon' get them niggas hell. Leave him on the ground, leaking out, skin turning pale. Real niggas is a dime.
Alright, so as we move on, as you hear, he is dropping better and better bars every second. He gets more lit, he gets better, and this is slow pace rap, and that's what I like about it. So, you know, it's better than listening to Melodic or Hype or Mumble.
But I'm still maintaining. Made it out the hood, I still pop out on some gang shit. My day one niggas, them the niggas that I came with. Ain't no big homies, we just reckless gang banging. Don't get caught in the mix, cause this shit is very dangerous. Guess you want some clout, we gon' really make you famous. Skirt, 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 I ate, watch me lane switch. If you ain't talking money, nigga, you don't speak my lane. Who was my sandbox niggas? Like I've been with them since birth. Trying to pull up on they corner and make niggas disperse. We just want them to feel alive. Pain cause we've been hurt. They took one of ours, we just trying to get reimbursed. Took so many losses, so I thought the hood was cursed. Started off with nothing, had to get this shit from the dirt. And life been better now, but I'm still expecting the worst. I hop in forms for my boys who took a ride in that hearse. And I've been going hard cause I'm continuing coming in first. God whispered in my ear and told me kill it at verse. Feel like I'm going numb, swallowing these X pills of purse. Them drugs beating me, feel like my heart gon' jump through my shirt. Real niggas is a dime breed.
So this on you. You think, yep. You know, but if y'all don't like Polo G, that's y'all. I'm not mad at you, you do you. But just know there's probably gonna be a good bit of Polo G reaction on this channel. So
I'm still maintaining, made it out the hood, I still pop out on some gang shit. My day one niggas, them the niggas that I came with. Ain't no big homies, we just reckless gang banging. Don't get caught in the mix, cause this shit is very dangerous. Guess you want some clout, we gon' really make you famous. Skirt, skirt, skirt.
Yep, that's about it though. So yeah, this is where we're getting to the end of the song. So I'm just gonna let this finish up.
I ate, watch me lane switch. If you ain't talking money, nigga, you don't speak my language.
Yeah, you know, he has some of the best of all of it. Bass and everything. It is awesome what he can do. His lyrical talents at all of it, just top of the line awesome. He's awesome as all. So yeah, I'll just say that's just some stuff for me. But yeah, alright.